SO Witness Television, the platform where faith is taught and heard. And today I'm very happy to share God's word with you. My name is Evangelist Wilson Atipo, the leader of the Good News Outreach Ministries and the driver of the Addicted SO Witness Train. Addicted SO Witness Train is a platform inspired by the Holy Spirit to equip believers globally for their mandate, which is evangelism and soul winning. And I want you to take advantage of this platform and be part now. Thank you to our partners all over, especially to Powerhouse of Prayer Ministry, Ohio. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you. I pray for you wherever you are right now. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that the Holy Spirit will grant you understanding of the word, that you'll be able to attend to them, do them, and be blessed in every part of your life. Hallelujah. Our message today is titled, Christ in You, the Hope of Glory. Christ in You, the Hope of Glory. This is a very wonderful title, and I'm sure most of you are familiar with this word, Christ in You, the Hope of Glory. Now, I'll read our foundational scripture from Colossians chapter 1, verse 25 to 27, the Good News Bible. I read, and I have been made a servant of the church by God, who gave me this task to perform for your good. It is the task of fully proclaiming his message, which is the secret he hid through all past ages from all the human race, but has now revealed to his people. God's plan is to make known his secret to his people. This rich and glorious secret which he has for all people. And the secret is that Christ in you, which means that you will share in the glory of God. Hallelujah. This scripture reveals a telling demonstration of God's love towards the whole world. Now, the Apostle Paul, by the revelation of the Holy Spirit, make known God's plan to the entire world. He said, God's plan is to make known to his people God's secret for life, God's secret for victory. And he said, this plan was not revealed in all the ages, because it was hidden from all the human race. But at this time, God revealed this secret through the Apostle Paul and other prophets and apostles in the Bible after the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And the secret which was hidden is not made known all his people, as many that believe, that we may share in this secret. This secret reveals the riches of God's glory, reveals the awesome wonder of God's grace. This secret reveals God's love to the whole world. This secret unfolds the plan of God. This secret unfold the will of God towards all that believe. And the secret is that Christ in you, your hope of glory. Christ in you, you will share, you will partake in the glory of God. Hallelujah. As many that receive Christ, this one will share in the glory of God. The whole human race upon the earth were hopeless. There was no hope for all the race upon the earth. No hope. When it comes to health, no hope. When it comes to life, no hope. When it comes to salvation, no hope. When it comes to prosperity, no hope. There are hope. We're hopeless. But now, hope has come. Why? Christ in you, your hope will not be hopeless, but your hope will be made alive. Your hope will glory. Hallelujah. Why Christ? Who is Christ? You know, the scripture in Hebrews chapter 1, verse 3, Amplified Classic Version, don't forget that, says, He, Christ, is the sole expression of the glory of God. Christ is the sole, the singular expression of the glory of God. The light beam, the outray or the radiance of the divine. And He is the perfect imprint and the very image of God's nature, upholding and maintaining and guiding and propelling the universe by His mighty word of power. Hallelujah. And when He had, by offering Himself, accomplished our cleansing of sins and radiance of guilt, He sat down at the right hand of the divine majesty on high. Hallelujah. This tells that Jesus Christ is the glory of God. Jesus Christ is the expression of the invisible God. He is the outray, the radiance, the beauty, the perfection, the personality of God Himself. Hallelujah. That anyone that receives Jesus will have access to this divine nature, divine attribute, divine abilities, divine life of God. When you have Christ in you, you share in the glory of God. What a privilege. Hallelujah. Because Christ is the one God endorsed and gave to the world to carry the sin of the whole world, that no one should be a sinner. Hallelujah. Christ is the one that God has made to be our righteousness, to be the hope of the whole world. Without Him, there's no hope. Christ in you, the hope of glory. No Christ, no hope. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Your life have hope and meaning. Your future have hope and meaning. You will glory at every stage, in every circumstances, at any time, at anywhere, globally. Why? Christ resides in you. Glory be to God. Christ, the express image of God, the very personality of God Himself in you, at work in you, and you in Him, one together, you will glory in every circumstances. This is wonderful. Now listen to this. The scripture in 1 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 30, King James Version says, But of Him are ye in Christ Jesus, whom of God is made unto us wisdom and righteousness and sanctification and redemption. Who is made unto us? Jesus is made unto us righteousness. He's made unto us wisdom. He's made unto us sanctification and redemption. Meaning that if you have Jesus Christ, then Jesus now become your righteousness. He become your sanctification. He become your redemption. He He became your wisdom.
Hallelujah.
I'm so happy to know that Jesus is my wisdom. It means I'm wise with the wisdom of God because I have Christ in me. Oh, again, he became my righteousness. So if I have Jesus in me, emphatically yes, I have the righteousness of God because he's made unto me the righteousness of God. And I have him right here. So I'm righteous because Jesus is my righteousness. Hallelujah. Okay, if I have Jesus in me, then he's made unto me my sanctification. Yes, I'm sanctified, very concentrated and pure. Why? Because Jesus is my sanctification. And now, right now, I'm sanctified, purified from sin, without guilt, separated from sin and its consequences. Why? Jesus is the proof of my sanctification. Glory be to God. Wonderful. And he is my redemption. Redemption to me, the believer. Redemption to the one that have not received him. And now if you receive him today, you have the hope I have. The hope many that receive him have. And everyone that receive him will be saved, redeemed from the plan, the agenda, the strategy of Satan and his cohort, wherever they are. They cannot prevail against you. Why? Because Jesus Christ is your redemption from every plan, strategy, agenda of Satan. And he will protect this because he is in you. Now and forever. Glory be to God. So you see, without Christ, no hope. Without Christ, no righteousness. Without Christ, no sanctification. Without Christ, no redemption. Without Christ, no wisdom can work in you. Christ in you, you have a hope for a bigger thing. Eternal resources, eternal ability, eternal structure, eternal life, eternal treasures. Eternal relationship with God. Christ is the hope of the entire world. No Christ, no hope. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Christ in you, the hope of glory. As I minister this word to you right now, and if you are watching me, wherever you are, as you can see me, I'm right there with you. And as you can receive God's word right now, you have the faith for salvation. You have the faith right there for your miracle. You have the faith right there for healing. Right there, simple fit. Have you received Christ? Now that you have got a very deep insight by the Spirit of God, what Christ means to you, have you received him? If not, then this is the right moment for you. Don't miss this. Have you received Christ? The hope, your very hope, to cause you to glory. Have you received him? If not, I know you've already believed this. The scriptures in Romans chapter 10, verse 9 to 10, say you believe in your heart and you'll be made right with him. Believe that he died for your sins and God raised him up. Confess him, his lordship, as you believe with your heart that God sent him to die for your sin and he raised him up for you. Confess right now. I want you to say this prayer with me. Mean it from your heart. Glory be to God. Say, oh Lord God, I come to you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Your word says, whosoever shall believe shall be saved. I believe right now with my heart that Jesus died for my sins and you raised him up. And I believe right now that he is the hope of my life. I confess him right now as my Lord and my personal Savior. And with my faith, I receive eternal life into my spirit. I declare that I'm saved, I'm born again, and I'm a child of God. Right now, Christ dwells in me. And my hope is of glory. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I am blessed. And to you that have any affliction in your body, Put your hand there right now as I pray with you. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I rebuke you, every infirmity in that body right now. And I command you, I charge you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth to come out of that body. Let them go. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I speak life to your body from the very crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Be quickened by the power of the Holy Spirit for a greater work of impact. You are healed in the body right now by the power of the Holy Spirit right there with you. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. You are healed in Jesus' name. Get up and practice what you couldn't do and glorify God for this miracle and testimony in your life. God bless you. Thank you for watching this channel, the Aditya Soul Winners TV. I want to encourage you to write to us to receive this book, Without the Praise of God's Glory, the soft copy, the hard copy. It's a book inspired by the Holy Spirit by me to write. And you'll be highly blessed. And for all that want to go into soul winning, make sure you join the Aditya Soul Winners. The numbers are there. And you can also write to us or call us to receive this tract to help you for your personal evangelism daily. God bless you, all viewers. Thank you to Good News Outreach Ministries, the very team, production team. Thank you to Aditya Soul Winners globally and our partners. God bless you all. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the promise of the Holy Spirit.